So here in this question, we have been given that allele for straight thumb or the normal thumb